Hey, Chad here, and we're at PAX South 2016, and I'm talking to Zach. The first thing I noticed is that you have actual NES cartridges and a CRT TV set up to play Haunted Halloween 85.
Yeah, we started making games about a year ago. This is actually our first game that we made. We wanted to make it with the exact same hardware. There's a lot of newer, like, retro-style games coming out. We wanted to actually take it a little step further. We built it all in 6502 assembly. It took us about a year total, but half of that year was just learning everything and, like, just kind of breaking it all down and building a code straight from scratch to make it feel really modern, have it feel like more like a modern platformer beat 'em up so that anyone can kind of pick it up and not just, you know, hardcore NES fans that kind of know the exploits from back in the day.
Describe the game. What is it?
So it takes place in the same month the original NES came to U.S. shores. It's across six levels. Each level has its own unique boss. We put five difficulty levels in the game. And you play as Donnie, who's about 10 years old. He wakes up late for school, and all of his friends are zombies. You just got to punch your way home on Halloween.
How much does it cost?
The cartridge is $50, but the price point will be definitely different for the PC version.
And available right now.
It's available right now. You can check out our store at Cash In Culture. That's where we're selling the game right now, and just anywhere else.
And that's where they could go to find out more, cashinculture.com?
Yep, Cash In Culture. That's our store back home in Pittsburgh and stuff. So you can buy the game online. You can find out more information about it. You'll redirect to our Facebook page, you know, any of our Steam pages, right on there.
Great. Thank you so much for talking with me.
Man.